हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंजीनियरिंग फंडू। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट प्रोजेक्शंस फॉर रेजिस्टेंट वेल्डिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू ISO 8167। फ्रेंड्स, फॉर प्रोजेक्शन फॉर रेजिस्टर वेल्डिंग वी हैव, दिस इज द प्रोजेक्शन एंड हियर यू कैन सी द हाइट ऑफ प्रोजेक्शन इज इंडिकेटेड बाय ए एंड डायमीटर इज इंडिकेटेड बाय स्मॉल d1 एंड द थिकनेस बाय t। Then we have small dia D2 and angle 60 degree for projection punch to create a projection, and to see further relation between the sheet metal thickness T and the projection diameter D1, you need to refer to annex A. So this is the standard nomenclature or designation, you can say, for projection, and this is the cross section of projection shown here for clarification. Now let's see the dimensions. Here you can see here the small d1 is with a tolerance of plus 0.01, and you can see here the variation, it is 1.62, 2.5 up to 10 mm, and then a, that is the thickness of the projection, height of the projection is 0.4 for 1.6, and here you can see for 10 it is 2.5, and then we have small d2, it is 0.5 for 1.6, and for 10 it is 3.2, and these are the various range over which you can select the projection. The diameter of the forming tool D3 shall be greater than or equal to D1. So the forming tool should be greater than or equal to this D1. An example of forming tool is given in annexure B. So if you want to see the forming tool, you need to refer to annexure B of this standard, and clause 3 for tolerance on the height A. Here also, if you want to see the tolerance, you can refer to this clause 3 of the standard. Friends, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to Engineering Fundo. We will keep on uploading few good learning ideas. Then here we have different relationship between the sheet thickness and the projection diameter. Here we have three groups. Here group A is comprises small size projections for applications where the space is limited. Then the group B is comprising of projections for standard applications which usually need more space and leave larger mark than group A projections. Then group C is for large size projections for high strength application. Here you can see the group of projection diameter, sheet metal thickness T less than 0.5, group A is 1.6, group B is 2, and group C is 2.5 mm. So this is the projection diameter D1 for different group A, B and C, and this is the sheet metal thickness variation. So friends, these are the sizes and variations for projection welding for selection of various range for thickness. And if you like this video, please like, and happy learning.